In North Philadelphia, rather, another shooting leaves a teenager dead. Police responded to the 3300 block of North Front Street just after 8 last night. They found a black car with three 18-year-old men inside. The victim had multiple gunshot wounds.